This, what we're seeing today, is the exact motto of the Boy Scouts out here: be prepared. We're out at H. Row Bartle Scout Camp outside of Osceola, where the Heart of America Boy Scout says up until this year, anytime they would have seen a tornado, with the thousands and thousands of scouts out here, a tornado shelter would have meant either a dining hall or a gully outside. That changed in a big way this year. The scout camp out here now has 29 concrete bunkers with the help of FEMA. Each of these bunkers can hold 120 people with food and water for 72 hours. Obviously, this is something they hope they don't have to take advantage of, but organizers know it'll make them, the scouts, and their parents feel safer.
So parents send their kids down here. It's a 10-day session. We're one of the few scout camps that still goes 10 days and not six. It's $300 for 10 days. It's a great value. But as a parent, we're one of the most rural counties in Missouri. So to know that you can send your son here and know that he'll be cared for in a safe environment.
Now, they already had to use some of these shelters for some of the first times tonight because of these storms that were moving in. This is the first night of training their scout leaders for the summer. Now, on visitors' weekends, they always have about 5,000 people here, so imagine trying to protect 5,000 people, keep 5,000 people safe when you don't even have a safe shelter. That's not something they have to worry about anymore.